The 90s was an important decade for India. It marked the redefinition of wealth, gave it a form of luxury. Wealth adorned our roads in the form of four-wheelers. People began to experience prestige in the palm of their hands. Wealth transformed into portable keyboards, smaller screens, and easy mobility. The internet brought in increased connectivity, allowing us to explore the world without moving an inch. The beginning of the new century saw wealth taking flight with increased overseas travel. And in the years that followed, wealth manifested as international merchandise. At the turn of the decade, wealth was defined as convenience, making the youth global citizens from the comfort of their homes. In these 25 years, wealth has shown us new avenues and has manifested in a number of forms. However, one of the means to create wealth has remained just the same. Over the last 25 years, HDFC Equity Fund has helped several investors create wealth. HDFC Equity Fund, celebrating 25 years of wealth creation. For more information, contact your financial advisor. HDFC Mutual Fund, Bharosa Apnoka. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.